Victor Valley College Women's Basketball at the Buzzer. The Rams had upset 8th-ranked Mount San Jacinto in their previous home game, and Coach Tom Dudgeon's team was ready and waiting to avenge their earlier loss at San Bernardino Valley. This would be a battle to the very end against the visiting Wolverines. It would turn out to be Eric Bailey's best night of the season in the scoring column. The 6'6 freshman pounded the boards and scored 17, including instant offense in this stretch when he came off the bench to hit for 7 points, including the basket that brought the Rams even at 66. The 330-pound Silverado grad would then add the free throw that gave his team their first lead in the second half. Denied Crouch out of Syracuse, New York's Henniger High. The 6-1 Spark Plug scored 15 on the night. Let's watch the highlights, the clutch shooting that kept the Rams in position to win. Left. The Rams down by one and without a timeout left. Passing around the perimeter, would Torrey Dudgeon get his 13th assist on Dwight Gordon's bid for the game-winning basket? Ellen Alston, who led the team with 23, not enough time for the putback as the final buzzer echoes.